Imtiaz Ali, the romantic filmmaker. 2005 film Socha Na Tha or 2007 Jab We Met, be it Rockstar or Highway or Jab Harry Met Sejal, his films are about finding and realizing true love. Let's know about this filmmaker.
I'm very happy. Agar aise hamare kaam mein kahin kisi aise ki jhalak aati hai to wo to bahut bada compliment hai.
Imtiaz Ali was born in Jamshedpur on 16th June 1971. He traces his origins to Darbhanga. He was brought up in Patna and Jamshedpur. He went to St. Michael's High School, Patna, and later in DBMS, English School, Jamshedpur. He is the brother of director Arif Ali, who made his directorial debut with the film Lekar Hum Deewana Dil. Imtiaz Ali's father, Mansoor Ali, was in irrigation jobs. This gave him exposure to India and what was happening in smaller parts, as he used to accompany his father sometimes. When he was young, his parents were still in Patna. But he and his brother Arif joined midterm and stayed with their aunt at Karim Mansion. It was a very famous old building in Jamshedpur where they had three cinema theatres, two of which were attached to the house where he stayed. Imtiaz Ali shared during an interview that when he went to sleep, he could hear the sound of cinema in the background.
I was always doing theatre for as long as I remember.
During his stay at the Karim Mansion, he had made friends with the projectionist and would see him changing reels and call him from his beedi break if the reel stopped in between. In those days, Imtiaz was not studying, so he failed. Failing was embarrassing for him. At that time, he wanted to avoid everybody, but his father at that time always encouraged him. And due to that encouragement, he started thinking seriously about studies. After that, Imtiaz Ali excelled in studies and sports and started doing theatre. He went to Hindu College in Delhi University, and that was the time he was very active in theatre. He also started Ibtida, the dramatic society of the college. After that, he moved to Mumbai and did a diploma course from Xavier Institute of Communication.
I actually did a course in advertising and marketing in Xavier.
Imtiaz Ali began his career through television programs. He directed Kurukshetra for ZTV and Imtehaan for Doordarshan. After television, he moved to Bollywood. In 2005, he made his directorial debut with Socha Na Tha, starring Abhay Deol and Aisha Takia. It was a simple film which was loved by everybody. It took him 3 years to make that film. Then came Jab We Met, starring Shahid Kapoor and Kareena Kapoor. The film was a huge success at the box office. Imtiaz Ali never looked back. He kept working on films like Love Aaj Kal, Rockstar, Highway and Tamasha. He founded his film production company Window Seat Films, and the first release of his production company was Highway. His films have always received appreciation even if they have not been a huge success at the box office. Looking at the storyline of his films, one can easily say that he continuously reinvents his own stories. His films are about a man and a woman who are already engaged. Somehow they meet someone and during their journey together they come close, and when they part they realize that this is actually their true love. He is a romantic filmmaker who keeps challenging the norms of society.
I don't know whether... I think it's pretty even now.
Imtiaz was married to Preeti Ali, but his marriage ended in 2012. From his marriage he has a daughter named Ida Ali. He is often spotted with his daughter. Well, Imtiaz Ali is a filmmaker who makes sensible films. Some become a hit at the box office and some don't. But the fact is, he has a thought behind making a film, and that is very important as a filmmaker. Imtiaz Ali, the filmmaker, cannot be ignored or forgotten. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.